The relationship between nominal interest rates is given by this equation. So 1 plus the nominal rate is equal to 1 plus the real rate times 1 plus the rate of inflation. In this problem, we are given the nominal rate, 2.4%, and the inflation rate of 1.5%, leaving the real rate, the unknown, that we have to solve for. So plugging in, we get 1 plus R times 1.015 equals 1.024. Rearrange to get 1.024 divided by 1.015 minus 1, 0.8867%.